people of Riverhead are still reeling from the shock of yesterday's tragedy in which four people lost their lives.
In a peaceful town.
Thought maybe murder-suicide. Couldn't be that unless the killer figured out a way to cut off his own head.
At an innocent school.
True about Rachel?
Yes, it is, sweetheart.
Oh, my God.
You didn't do it, Lisa. You gotta believe me.
To a loving family.
You can't possibly expect me to leave him alone at a time like
Trish,
this.
You don't know me,
how
and...
did you get this number?
Terror.
People are still dying. I don't want us to be next.
Has found a home.
I think I know who might have killed Rachel.
15 years ago, a guy named Billy Woods murdered a family in Wallace County.
Now,
I can't waste time on a 15-year-old wild goose chase.
One woman.
How many more kids have to die until you do?
You don't seem to realize the danger you're in.
It might be Dirk Metcalf. It might be you.
Must find the clues.
One of the kids survived. His name is Charles Henry James.
It wasn't me. You gotta tell her.
To hunt a killer.
This boy had his throat cut before they put him in the car.
Before.
Oh my God.
The killer.
We know it's not you.
Why do you want to know about Billy Woods?
Hunts her.
No!
I've never seen anything like this.
Could be anyone in this town, Chief.
Kelly McGillis.
True love never dies.
No one can hear you.
Never.